friends, good morning. Do you know who led us to the world of reading? Yes, that's a great man, P.N. Panikkar, who was the father of library movement in Kerala. Yes, June 19th is National Reading Day, the death anniversary of P.N. Panikkar. He is the only man who encouraged reading among students. So, it is my privilege to talk about you grow as you read. Do you know who said, the more you know, the more you grow? Yes, it's said by Aristotle. Why? Reading is important. It is important because it is a habit that can make you a better person. We learn and understand a great deal of things by reading. This is why it is advised to read every day to learn something new and sharpen your brain every day. Reading is the key of knowledge. We are getting new knowledge through reading. It makes our thought to grow and make a person better. If one don't have proper knowledge, he will be in darkness. Reading should be part and parcel of our life. Books should be our best friends. When you have great knowledge, it is easier to learn new things and solve new problems. Reading gives us more knowledge and improves our vocabulary and language efficiency. Therefore, I strongly urge each one of you to cultivate the habit of reading. Let me conclude my words by quoting APJ Abdul Kalam, our former President of India. One book is equal to 100 good friends. One good friend is equal to library. Thank you.